serious, very personal emotional experience, which I feel has been partly taboo. He wrote those poems about his experience in the hospital, for example, which was very much these peculiar, private, and taboo subjects. I feel have been explored in recent American poetry, I think particularly the poetess Anne Sexton, who writes also about her experience as a mother, and a mother who had a nervous breakdown. It's an extremely emotional thing with young woman. And her poems are wonderfully craftsman-like poems, and yet they have a kind of emotional and psychological depth, which I think is something perhaps quite new, quite exciting.
Now, you as a poet, and as a person who spanned the Atlantic, that would have been very...
That's a rather awkward position, but I'll accept it.
I am Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Perhaps.